ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Today's video, we're gonna do some face masks. And yeah, we just gonna tell y'all, you know what I'm saying?
Let's tell them what they are.
Yeah. I got, they called Yesto grapefruit. That's yours? Yours called that too, grapefruit? Oh, coconut.
Mine called coconut. But it's for dry skin, so I should have ranked this because I don't think I have that problem. I think I'm just breaking out, you know?
Okay, well, this one says for brightening, for dull and uneven skin, vitamin C, glow boosting, unicorn, peel off mask. I don't know.
Okay, purifies and deep cleans. Okay, gives my skin a little buzz and hydration. I'm just excited because it bubbles. I'm excited to feel that.
I'm excited because I get to peel it off. I want the one that I can peel off. I hope it's not like the full mask though, because it feels like a full mask. I hope it's like, no, it's
yours
not.
Yours is a spread.
Yeah, it's a spread for sure. I can feel it. This so that means it's going to be hard. That'd be so weird, but so funny. It's like, y'all ever used to play with the glue and peel off your hands? You used to do that?
Facts.
Big facts. That they used to be fun.
Facts.
But all right, let's get into the video. Okay, so these are what they look like.
These are the new Yesto brand.
New Yesto?
Oh, it does. It definitely does say to clean skin. Let's check. Changes the color as you put it on. Mm-hmm. That's yeah, yes too. I like y'all already. I just don't want my hair to like be in my face while I'm trying to do this. But I guess that wasn't really smart. We just gonna try this. Cause yeah,
this is so lit.
Then that I did. I don't know. I'm gonna have to see what he do afterwards because.
Yeah, I don't know.
We're gonna see though.
Okay.
So we're gonna let this sit for 10 minutes. So, yeah.
I guess I should have them out of the way because I don't know what the third step is.
And then we're gonna come back to you guys with the aftermath and what it looks like. So we will catch you in the next 10 minutes.
Period.
This is what mine look like.
My bubbles went down, but this is a full bubbled face, you know. I'm gonna take this one.
It's hard a little bit. Let's see. See, some of the parts didn't dry, and the parts that didn't dry are still like this. I'm not a booger, it's a mask.
So comment below and give us more ideas to do, y'all, or something y'all want to see us do, you know?
Yeah, let me catch your vibe, let's just take-